Yeah, but it's crazy why so I gotta try to not to make that mistake. I don't know if I can even do it, but I will try my best. So, let's get it. Nah, I guess we can just wash. Did this with this time. Yeah. Awake your ultimate, your inner athlete lies asleep waiting to be unleashed on the world. Drink up and awake your ultimate. Persistence. PERSISTENT power output. Feel your ultimate domination with 3.2 G of CARNOSYNBTAALANINE 6 G of CITRULINE NA LATE and 1.5 BTA power BETAINE AHANHYDRES. This combination of ingredients push your muscles further, fight fatigue, and improve power output, height, and tissue proportion energy. C4 Ultimate on. The goal provide energy that gives you the ability to push harder and survive your most endurance workouts. A powerful combination of caffeine, RAUWOLFIA, and B vitamins devour the ultimate explosion energy to perform your very best. In zone focus. C4 Ultimate on the go give you the UNRELENTING focus to achieve your goals. This is cocktail of alpha sides, a GPC, ZEMBRINNHUPERZINE will keep you sharp and laser focus on after playing physical when free C4 zero sugar zero calories sugar caffeine. Let's try test in 100 and energy suits. So there we go. Okay. Yeah, I can do that.
Alright, I can do that.
I just can't mess with it. C4 Part 3 C4 Ultimate Art Snack. Go with script. PlayStation 3 college football. Forget to mention my last show. Loss against Louisville Cardinals. They beat us bad. 13-17. Babies. Championship Bowl. Tarius Field. Big Time. Big City. FM. Random Lion King. food, drinks, Cracker Barrel, Starbucks, Monday, Tuesday. I should tell my dad to come Tuesday or Wednesday. Why should I? And my dad to tell I have to throw more margarita and sauce and spaghetti. Should I at least have one more bowl? Tonight, 10, we'll send a sugar test. Two of them. If don't go Monday, I'll wait at 10. We'll send a sugar test. I still do Tuesday, my girlfriend got the scratching room. So I'll come anytime. Anytime two sets of tips. I'm gonna go for some sketching one. Two rocks are in Dorn's Marshmallow Blue Wrath. 16 ounce can certainly drink the caffeine. And of course, 18 years old and one dollar. Energy drinks, eBay, PayPal, and the website, Chicago Clubs, and one more series. There's a sweet milk of Brewers. Yeah, look at it. With it. Rest day update, YouTube, Patreon podcast. Probably should have done that tonight. We're gonna see how this could go. Big food shopping Friday. Should I get pizza? I have to get peanut butter crackers. There's none. I didn't get them last time. More croissants. My girlfriend tried to catch one. Love herself some croissants. Jimmy Dean. Egg, sausage, cheese, and peanut butter crackers. And that leaves this little circle. Probably get big yogurt. I wish for it on a Walmart have that great value oatmeal cup, peanut butter, chocolate, 3 cents, or baked cookies, peanut butter, chocolate, peanut butter, jelly, peanut butter. Oh, yeah. I don't know what I will eat for breakfast tomorrow. I wish I could eat McDonald's oatmeal every morning. For breakfast, my nuts oatmeal. My Kind Bars, Velveeta, I have them. Saying I might even have breakfast Kind Bars maybe. Oh, boiled and prices have the maple seeds. And my, they are very good. My girlfriend tries to get some of them. There's this one bar commercial that show Kind Bars. I don't know what they are. I showed the syrup, the sugar, high fructose corn syrup. That's what they don't have. No order. No dyes or artificial color. Yeah, I would say that would be good breakfast. Breakfast and essentials. Drink that. No friend done that. Psycho Skippers for ICP. Hills, Cellar, Kick-Ass, Echo. I'm not done with it yet. Let's go with weather, bug, water report for the weather on my phone. So iTunes, I guess, could, but I'm not going to chance it. It's like, memorize this. That's to say, pretty well. I don't get it. But right now, 84 for like 85, sunny. Yellow, air quality yellow monitoring. There is no real danger for people with health sensors. Just keep an eye out for changes in the air quality for the next few hours. UV red, very high red, 9 minutes, and exposure applied to the screen. Pollen, yellow, 3 medium. Predominant pollen grass in ETTLE. Today, condition the amount of pollen in the air from Monday will be higher than it were today in the monitoring range. The cause of rising pollen count is higher country and a lower deep. So for today, high 88, low 66. Blood pressure 68. Yesterday, high 88, low 66. No, same thing. Yeah. Average high 91, low 65. 3.63 degrees, humidity 49%. Pressure 29.99 inches. High 30.07 inches. And pressure low. Sunrise 5:57 in the morning, sunset 8:01 p.m. Moon waxing crescent. This is 10 days, August 4th through August 13th. Tonight, low 68, clear. Monday, high 90, low 73, sunny. Tuesday, high 88, low 69, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. I don't know how we're going to go big time today at the moon on Tuesday. Wednesday, high 90, low 72, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 80, low 70, partly sunny. And then, Thursday, 93% chance of storms. I guess we go with Thursday, August 8th. Yeah. Partly cloudy, 30% chance of showers, and thunderstorms low in the upper 60s. High 29th. Friday will be high 85, low 66, so just storms. Just day. Saturday, high 84, low 66, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 86, low 68, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 87. Oh yeah, that's excellent. Next Monday, high 87, low 70, partly cloudy. So Monday, August 12th, day partly cloudy with a widely scattered sunshine, chance of storms 30%. High temperatures around 87 degrees. Dew point will be around 64 degrees with an average humidity of 60%. Winds will be miles per hour from the south. Monday, August 12th, night partly cloudy with a 70% chance of rain and sunshine. Low temperatures around 70 degrees. Dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 77%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the southwest. This set the icon show 40. Then next Tuesday, high 83, low 65, 40% chance of storms. And you got Tuesday, August 16th, 40% chance of pitcher rain or drought. But the description is day, partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 82 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 66%, mean will be 6 miles per hour from the west northwest. So YouTubers and YouTuberland, leave me a comment down below how YouTubers and YouTuberland, leave me a comment down below how's the week already done. And YouTubers and YouTuberland, you're 18 years old and older, and also know, what's your favorite C4 energy drink? 300 caffeine. 3-0, mine. I don't know. It'd be a battle. I like them all, it'd be a battle of Sour Batch Bros, Ultimate, then the original frozen bombsicle. But, okay. YouTubers and YouTubers, the 18 years old and older dogs, I'm gonna comment down below. What's your favorite of all of them? He picked a review set. His bike started it, but, you know, and go, and see. No, it's the same for Illinois, you know. I don't know how, you know. I don't know how I'm gonna do my spike. You know, wish I had some big guys. But who will bang? I'm gonna do bullshit. I like bang. They have birthday cake. Might do that maybe, I don't know. But Monster Rain, Rockstar Indoors Elect. Raise energy drink, RAGE, C4. What I do in Malcolm? I don't know. I'm gonna do the unlock lip. Okay. Like that, I wonder if Nod's gonna do this or not. Because he had Monster and Rock, so. Or Nod. Yeah, I doubt. No, not a full draw. Full shot or infinity. Let's go with boxer. Gotta be good. I think we go on the desktop. That's cool, is it? So box office, mojo.com/weekend/shard/. So number 10, Annabelle Comes Home. Last week, number 9, gonna get it. Number 9, Aladdin. Last week, number 7, number 8, Crawl. Last week, number 5, number 7, The Farewell. Last week, number 10, number Day the Same, number 6, Yesterday. Gotta buy that from my girlfriend. My girlfriend's picture one. Number 5, Toy Story 4. Last week, number 4, number 4, Spider-Man. Far From Home. Last week, number 3, number 3, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, last one, number 2, number 2, Lion King, last one, number 1, debut, number 1, Fast and Furious, Prison's Hot, and Shaw. Let's get right here. A little passing. Texas, Daytona, Ohio, as a new one. Back-to-back, first of gun violence still in America. Won't renew about El Paso, two victims. These are the victims of Daytona shooting. Last suspect says this would plan to graduate college next year. Daytona shooting, what we know about the gunman, have asked. Paso grieves dearly and do to help. More of Daytona. At least 9 dead, 27 injured. We checked the news earlier this morning. I did watch NBC World News. Unless it helped, what was working on the team? Gunman was down within 30 seconds of first hitting. Friends who aid victims beat their turn for shooting. No action to shooting. One tweeted it. No. Dan's parents like it. Besides his response. I ran said, it receives another error company in prison golf. And sports, El Paso, gradually hit close to home for Packer, running back Jones. Texas shooting to be handled legit from Western Terrorism. Excellent to seek EXTRADIT. I don't know. Paso shooting. Anyone else for Deportation, get some help. Boiling point. Dead beds. Feed some sand nets. Let's go now. Ocean detention. Gave her life and no showing anything and no passing. Yes, there's a gun patrol ready right here. Upon one thing to help. By some issue, she would have stranger than anything about this stuff. Have tweets about Mexican under. Miss Alt. S-E-R-U-T-I-N-Y. Oh, wait, I pass our shooting. Covenant, mass attack, and mental initiative. I'll make her blame snowflakes. They emerge for the Daytona shooting. Canadian facility searching for me. The team on the suspect. Trump picture at the J Golf Club. He's a national file. On a water line. I think it could trigger it. Could be nasty. On board. See if I can get the news here. Go on war news first. Protests aim to PARALYSE. My God, with citywide strikes. PEIJING. Prepared for a massacre in Hong Kong. Time for the West to put human rights ahead of free trade. That could protest housing expect in the latest rounds. I'm kind of hectic this. All journal strike to PARALYSE protest spreads. Hong Kong government protests are pushing cities with strong leadership edge. Not Hong Kong demonstrators place fire tigers. Protesters are in seas. Another oil tanker served as fuel with U.S. continue. forces he's going to take his money to the state TV. That's what that all about. And whoever's a guard sees an airfoil tank and flipping the golf. U.S. Taliban push for peace deal and new round of OHA talks. Teen arrested after selling boy from London. BATEMODERE. Teen arrested after child thrown from 10 floors of London. TATEMODERE. Mexico government vows legal action against U.S. in onset El Paso mass shooting. Mexico vows to take legal action against. Federal or B President B T O President O. R-O-U-R-K-E. President Donald Trump is a white nationalism. He's a white president. Mass shooting in El Paso Dane. Shits. S-P-U-R. Democrats do both big ideas on gun violence. Trump is leading our country to disruption. This is all Google news. And in 2 days to mass shooting in El Paso and Dino Hall, just another weekend in America. Don't. Police stop shooter in under 1 minute. Daytona shooting. Logan District and busy Washington deadly attack. Police capture shots fired in Daytona, Ohio. Michelle McCollum, FRACTURES, should shoulder after falling and cut that down. PROTESTERS interrupt McCollum's event in Kentucky with Moscow mid chants to him. Senate calls on Mitch McConnell to bring the Senate back. That's a shame, don't we know about the victims of El Paso, Texas shooting that left 20 dead and 26 wounded. But her grandpa would shout while she and her 2-month-old son in El Paso, Mexico, she gave her life. And that, and El Paso later, offering for a school supply was too short and good for the time. Because of El Paso shooting. Unbelievable. Crazy. Oh boy. Then I got, you know, gonna try El Paso, Texas. Give him the death one. And, Ohio, and I killed him. So I don't know what happened. You have to pull praying for all kind of things. Like, in El Paso, Texas, you got the gun on the end. And it's all about, you know, the deep web, the dark web, and the websites. So, you need to shut down whatever, how you get all the gun on the internet. I can't be a saint, you know. You know. Like that, I don't know of Ohio. Like they Ohio. We killed the sister, I don't know. Cause I thought, you know, NBC World News, you know. Took her to the nightclub or what's that? I don't know. I just, that's the thing. But another side, you know, it was, you know, it was what, you know, white American, you know. Yeah. Like I said, you know, everybody had their turn. And it's like, in, because they had the North Carolina, you know, government. There you know. I think it was on NBC, Meet the Press, Chuck Todd. And like, Republican conservatives, you know, they don't, you know, they're scared of Donald Trump. It's like in North Carolina, you know, of the Chance Center on. And you got the, you know, one rally that beat, you know, beat up, you know, assault a protester. It's like the view said scary, you know. You gotta be like, you know, last time on all them times, and people feared about purge and killer clowns. Well, what about like Netflix? You know, I think it's August 4th. 13 reasons why. Then the Purge TV show supposed to be like USA Network. You know, September, supposed to be this year fall, September, October, or something. Will there be pressure? I thought they was gonna do another Purge movie. Will there be pressure about that? You know, will there be, you know, people debate about, you know, music and video games and all that? Well, like I said of last night, you know, got, you know, America had a gun problem, a hate problem. I think that, you know, the first one was in, I think it was in California, I believe. I'm not, maybe it was, I don't know. There's really not much talking on that. I don't know why there was much talking on it. But, you know, like, Dayton, Ohio, maybe I could be different, I guess. I don't know. Paso, Texas. We know what that is. But like all this, you know. It's like that, I remember, you know. You know, when I didn't get it, you know. I saw it, you know. 9/11 happened and you got all the terrorist attacks and stuff. But, you know. Remember Ken and all that when have the school shootings, you know. But like this is, you know, like all that, you know, like with everything, you just not gonna know the answer. El Paso, Texas, you do. You do know what that is. There's no question about that. Dayton, Ohio, do we know? He killed his sister. Did he target his sister? But true that, you know, people are like, you know. But then again, you know, that's what everybody do anyway. You know, a wife. You know. It was like that, you know. You see about that, you know. You got racist people. Holy shit. Hold back. They're gonna be back. You know. That's American. That's bad. You know. That's talking about ain't no white. You know. Like, you know. But that's the thing, I don't know. That's like the first one, you know. But what, you know, not got much talking. I don't know. I don't think SAC Phil really talked about it much, I'm just saying. Maybe Red State Update. YouTube and Patreon podcast, maybe they talk about that. When the view talk about that, I'm definitely gonna talk about this. You know, yeah, I guess I could watch it. You know, I do their YouTube videos, their YouTube channel, and it's gonna be good. I'm gonna go hard and everything. The Venable QVC talk about that. You know. Like I said, well, I shouldn't. Will be about, you know, hate and race, you know. And it's like that with our Cummings, that House of Representatives, Congress, Well, that's what they was talking about, that Chuck Todd and all the in-laws, to the governor of North Carolina and be like, you know, look all this, you know. They have an African American right there, man, so emotional, all that, you know. Because, you know, Cummings, you know, somebody broke in his house. It's like, what? This is getting ridiculous. But like that, courts of the guns shouldn't be able to have them guns. Like that, you know. Everybody gonna do that in Dayton, Ohio. SHFL talk. It's like that, and true to that, you know, trying to pick the, you know. But we all know, we gotta talk about the first responding cops, you know. You know, what they did, you know. So they was saying, you know, Saint the mayor of Dayton, Ohio, that a female, that lady said, you know, it wasn't for the cops, like, hundreds of people would be dead. Heroes. Let's give up to them heroes. My God. Like that, you know. Yeah, I criticize and all that, but I call out heroes, and Dayton Ohio cops, they was heroes, because, you know, if it wasn't for them, yeah, it would have, you know, because, you know, automatic guns where you don't get to reload. And everybody got to call out them. Like that, you know. But, you know, everybody got called out, even Trump, you know, and be like, that's what a hero looks like. Well, them are heroes. There's no question about that. Like that one cop, you know, killed in a gun. That cop's on here. But they know how to kill. You know, motherfucker, the son of a bitch, a creep. Ain't gonna be burning hell. The people have died. Up in heaven. No. Or like that, you know. And it's like that, you know. I don't understand, you know. Hispanic, Mexican from Mexico, right there, it was peaceful, you know. Some people said Trump said it was a disaster. I'd be like, you know, Baltimore and the Cummings. Oof. Look at that, you know. Texas, you know, you gotta know the governor gotta be Republican. I hope. But like that, you know. It's like double charge, you know, you have from this, you know, state of Texas and from the government. Like this weird come to play. Because you have double charging, like that, could have two sets of death. That's the same, like I said, murder of a hate crime, and that's the terrorists. How people buy, there ain't no terrorists, modern life, they're terrorists, you know, for African American back, they can get, you know, get home there, get all that, that terrorist, they get trafficker, that terrorist. No. Everybody have terrorist groups. That's a terrorist. That's what I think about the three shooters. The other one, I don't know where that was at, California or whatever. I don't know, talked. That's the same thing, though. Somebody. I'll get this one real quick. But they know how. But he's dead and gone. We all know God. These are biblical people who have shown him no mercy. They go there of his soul, the devil and all that. Of the Seth. And fight that in and kill the, I mean, well, the first one. You need the death one. Well, good for the government in Texas, you know. That's a hero. I'm glad he does that. You know. We're running from Indiana. Gay homosexual. Thank you, father, husband, partner. Thank you, Mary. Maybe not. Maybe so. I'm going to talk on CNN. I saw that live. And what? One no death by. It's not me. I like that, you know. I guess we got to respect that. Like that, you know. Like this, you know. You murdered all that stuff that, you know, we do. It's hate, domestic, terrorism. He is a terrorist. You know. Preprint. Whatever you call it, you know. Plan and everything like that. So, I'm proud of the Republican, conservative, the governor of Texas, hero, you know, and that's the thing about it. You got, young, you know, yeah. I want Donald Trump's name. Look at the view. That's going to be a hot show. I'm not going to watch it live, people. It's going to be hot. They're going to be pissed. I hope Whoopi Goldberg on there. Man, I hope Whoopi Goldberg. That's the thing about that. Well, you know Whoopi Goldberg is going to be there. There's no doubt about it. Because she going to be pissed off. We are pissed. This is nuts. I saw a song of the moments of the season. How's that door? Was saying how many people gotta die or something. What else to say about it? Man. And like I said, you know, human life, you know. Whatevs. That's crazy. But boy, that's gotta be crazy. People are gonna watch the view live. Then after that, you know, you got Hulu Plus. Probably can buy it. Then your YouTube video, you know, because that's gonna be the most important of the clips and all that. Then people are gonna talk about it too. It's gonna be very interesting. And it's gonna be something about South Park, you know. And it'll be like that, you know, pressure from South Park and Family Guy, and probably American Dad. Or Cleveland, you know, all that. I'm pressure, you know, talking and be like, moan, not make some noise, not make some controversy, you know, how we do, you know. Don't get crazy. Well, it's gonna be like that, you know. But I know the view. I'm gonna raise hell. You know. And you know Whoopi Goldberg gonna raise hell. Joy gonna raise hell. Sonny gonna raise hell. Oh, Well, Megan, you know, she got a raise. So we all got a raise, so hell. You know, I mean, it's time to race now, like this. That's in Texas, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah, he got a raise though. Well, that's a good center. Houston Astros, that is a good center. Yeah, that would be good for them. People said they're gonna win the World Series. But boy, that'd be a big send. I might just push through Houston Astros to win the World Series. That'd be good for Texas. Well, they say my Texas is always going through a lot of crisis. Oh yeah, blood drive. That turned people down because, you know, good for Americans stepping up, donating blood. And they said Walmart gonna holler. I can see a lot of people as they feel he's gonna help out. And it's like that, you know, like me, you know. I got a challenge, you know. Energy drink companies, you know. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, Marco Polo, Snapchat. Like that, you gotta say Bill Gates will do it. Yeah. Amazon. Either PayPal, you know. You know, Coke and everybody to holler. Yeah, like that, you know. Like that, I could talk about, you know. But like, yeah, like I said, you can't do that. You can't get a gun online. Get rid of that. You gotta be in person outside places. Change it to 21 years old and older. I mean, your background checks, you know. Testings, you know, license and registration, the papers, mental illness, retired, mental, brain dead, you know, everything. We gotta get rid of. That's awesome. It's all down YouTube video that, you know, you can't just whatever to get on deep web and dark web. We gotta figure a good way to do that. Yeah. I don't know. I like that. It's up to House of Representatives, Congress, Senators, Democrats, Democrats, liberals, and leaders, haters, and doubters, critics, Republicans, conservatives, you know, the mayors, the governors, like that, you know. Because like that, I guess, is, you know, but that's the saying about that, you know. Even, you know, no, he's president. Well, I wonder what would happen override a veto. be very interesting, you know.
Then again, you know, you have the Supreme Court become more Republican and conservative too, so it's gotta be a lot of trickiness, you know. Gotta be out of my hands. But you know, machine guns and automatic weapons. Don't gotta reload and all that and go do the like that, you know. They need to be banned. That's a no-brainer. That's in war zones. You know, you have war and all that, war guns and all that. Don't need to be in America. Everyday people should not have them. The cops and FBI and all that. Nobody should have that. There's no reason to have that. That's common sense. That's real routing of fantasy and fairy tale. Why do you need that? But then again, you know, you got the hate. You know, it's like Red City Updates. You know, YouTube and Patreon podcasts said, you know, America, United States, you know. I like that, you know. We want to go back, you know, we become more racist, want to go back in the old school. Like that, you know, African American, you know, saying we want to be a professor. You know, talk to, you know, meet the press, NBC, Chuck Todd said, you know, we want, like in, of like a, like of a, somewhat term of a civil war. It's like, wow. Jeez. I don't know. That's crazy. But that would be very interesting because, you know, you got Netflix, I think August 23, 13 Reasons Why. That's shocking, crazy as fuck, that's crazy as fuck, it's controversial, and it's definitely 18 years old and older adults only. And you have South Park, you know, they're different all that because, you know, they can do whatever they want and all the time. And you have the Purge TV show. The movie, you know how we do. And, you know, I don't know if people know about that, but like, all that stuff is 18 years old and older, Dawson. I always try to praise the fuck, you know, because I saw it in one season, a movie. I don't know if they're still doing a movie, I don't know if the second season is still going to happen or not. So, yeah. Family Guide, they controversial and all that. So that's gonna be very interesting, you know, of all that stuff. You know. And you got, you know, of horror movies, you know, and of action movies and stuff like that, you know. You got Rob Zombie, Saint Three Hells, you know. I hope it's Lion Gate Films, you know. It would assume October, I don't know. I don't know if it'd be September, October, or whatever. You know. So it's gonna be very interesting. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
The Cubs won 7-2 today against the Brewers.
So, well, here they said it was first place. So, took the series, swap. So, yeah.
What time does the Chicago Cubs play tomorrow?
Tomorrow, they will play the A's at Wrigley Field at 7:05 p.m.
I like that. Gotta be on ESPN.
Oh boy, what up?
Well, I wonder about that beyond raw, but snow cone. That'd be pretty cool. Versus of TPX. Oh no, I mean casual gamer talking. C4 ultimate Arctic snow cone. Then you have beyond raw lit snow cone. Then you have Raze, RAZE, Raze energy drinks. Their energy drinks. YouTube videos of to be 18 years old and older adults on them. Cause that's Apollo, 50th anniversary of Maryland and versus. That'd be cool. But yeah. Okay, I think I can go on here. I gotta be careful. You gotta be good. See about everything. About the energy drinks for us. Yes, that's Tuesday, so. That is DULUTH trading.
Yes, I prefer the company. My girlfriend trying to catch him in.
How comes your nose? It's arriving Thursday. This is coming.
So YouTubers and YouTube men, on the down below, what do you think about it? You know, what should happen and all that.
Well, that's what Congress, House of Representatives, that's your job. Congress, Representatives, Senators, Democrats, Liberals, Leaders, Haters, and Democrats, Republicans, Trump, but then again, you know how that goes. Veto. So yeah, I'm saying that's tomorrow, I believe. So if I get Pet Sematary Remake new one. Oh yeah, what, I think 35 to nothing. What's this right? They're 6-4, well 6-5, but 6-6, 6 months is also higher in the verbal game by 1-6-8. So we will, 17 now, 15 move 2, 35 minutes. So. The great round back, this is about what West Virginia is all about now. I think this, the triple option, the best of the best, you know, the quarterback, the run back, because thinking of a number 5, you know, I think Pat White and all that, but Jason Baker. Be coming back, see about that. We're back, Junior, probably done forever. But we finally got that number 83, Sylvester Butler, wide receiver one, got a touch on him, did a great game. So, yeah. But the backup running back would put him number 2. That's very smart. Hagan, the backup, the freshman 7. Great game. I don't know if he connect for 200 yards, but he had 2 touchdowns, so. What's, I don't know. We had 2 interceptions. Our same player game. White defense, Terrence Brown, number 55. We had sacks, stopped the run game, and interception. Jackson, stupid score, fumble, return, touchdown. Some Jackson, the defense, you know, quick to him. Yeah, I'm picking our enemies, but these are good. Gotta figure about the drive. Have my dad over there. I don't know. Go out of that, but I gotta be careful here. I gotta be careful. Yes, my iTunes. Oh. Took the trash. I can do the washing, I guess. Got the dishes in there. Yeah. There ain't no breakfast. I don't think I eat breakfast Monday through Wednesday, I guess, do that. Oh, I don't know. Well, Golf Jobs Capture 1 said we're going to go to, like, I don't know, we will still go, man. Like, fairly. I don't know. To eat Chick-fil-A. Let's see about this. It's not Big Town Beach. It's not Big Town Beach City opens in Indiana. Going to be hikes, I guess. Going to be hikes, okay. Okay, well, okay, that did check five. Okay. I thought I'd be five. Oh, whoa. Oh, man, I'm hot. Wish I had a top clock. Ooh. Yikes. I think I'm going to try to do Red Stay Up the YouTube Patreon podcast tomorrow. So that'll be my friend. Well, that's the same. I did younger. Oh, yeah, it's going to be chill. Be better to do the same with mates. So I'm going to do that, I guess. I don't know what to do. I want to do DiMaggio's for Illinois salad. Probably, like, Big Town, you know, I mean, no, just Starbucks in general, I guess. Probably be in September, I guess, when they're gonna do salsa con mocha and pumpkin. It's gonna be awesome. So we got days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube Eugene Tillman, must be 18 years old and older. Then we got American Got Talent. America's Got Talent. Tuesday night, right? NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Wednesday night, TV Land. Yonder, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and what? 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube version of the YouTube one must be 18 years old and older. Me, I could do it Thursday, 7 p.m. Central my time, or Friday, or whenever. Because I do Yonder, YouTube version of the 18 years old and older. I do it PlayStation, Network for PlayStation 4, Season Pass, $14.99, SD Standard Edition, YouTube. That's for your internet. Gotta remember, keep one can always. C4 energy drinks. Original Ultimate 3-0 for real. Raise R-E-Z energy. YouTube video to must be 18 years old now. They for real tip. So. The Monster Rain, yes, Rockstar Endurance of X. Will Beyond Raw and it? Will that be good? See. But yes, please sign me up. Hell yeah. What, you know. No, Beyond Raw lit. Got me one snow cone. The Rockstar Endurance X. Got Marshmallow, Blue Raz. Yeah. Let's do it. That's awesome. Marshmallow Energy Drink. Wow. Pretty simple with Marshmallow, because, you know, Marshmallow is. That's what Marshmallow is. Sure. It's pretty something, you know. You got the sour stuff, the gummy worms, and all that, snow cones, icon candy. Not what that is, too, sure, man. So, very, very interesting. I'm a fan. Man, Monster Rain. Carnival Candy Con again. That's awesome. With that smell and oh, that don't do the part. But I'm still in there or whatever. I don't know. But yeah, that birthday cake. Good idea, but you know. I don't know. Oh, man. That's not like these, but what? I don't know. That would need a big price pipe. I don't know. A big shout out and thanks to T-Pitch Reviews, like Casual Gamer Taki. You know, said if you want the box Alexis to do something like content. He thanks the subscribers, supporters, the fans, YouTubers, and YouTube learning. Because he said it wasn't for you guys and wouldn't know about it. It's like TPS is like. It's like, I don't know. It's like, boy, I want to do this. I like that, you know, true that, I guess what would be just an energy drink show. You know, my favorites or whatever. Glad I got these. I didn't want to leave him hanging, so that's what I've done, you know. Talk about that, you know, on eBay, PayPal, exclusive, you know, brand, partnership, all that, sponsors. Said he hooked me up with Bolt Pack and good price and all that. Just see about that, because, you know, money's an issue. Didn't. Might be going tomorrow afternoon. Well, just say about that. That'd be interesting. Like that, just gotta be ready to prepare for these 2 days and double breakfast, because originally we do the breakfast. It's gotta be crazy. I'm assuming that after that. I forgot that dog. Ugh, dude. That's gotta be it, maybe. Is this a right? If I were to watch well, that'd be number one, that'd be it. Thank you. this is weird. ARTENIS. Wow. Entrance. It's Disney, huh? September, yeah, chapter 2, season 2, Remember, something else that could be done. Uh-huh. What the fuck? Anyway, oh no, I don't actually want to do it. Local Pets kept on A, B, O, N, I, that's on the sheep movie, Farmageddon. It's a sheep in the big city cartoon. That was neat. Lieutenant Panic. And it says, wow. Solid. 13. Still. Some side here. TL. Yeah, that'd be alchemical sparks. Zombieland double tap. Octagon levels. Terminator Dark Thing. Octagon return soon. Joker Octagon soon. Number 9, 9, 6, 9, Irish man, 57, M-A-L-E-F-I-C-T, Matrix, Evil, Triple C, yeah, buddy. Three from Hell, first, ooh, that'd be awesome. One in the middle. Okay. Yeah, that'd be like Five Night at Freddy's. Okay. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Fred Rogers. And Bridges and everything. Number 22nd, 72, number 21st, Midway, number 8, that's out now, 23.7, 26, number 8, 4, B, B, E, R, A, R, I, number 15, Sonic the Hedgehog, number 7, the A-E-R-O-N-A-T-S, number 5, Last Christmas, 15, Queen, 4, number 17, Good Life, number 15, Art of Justice, Saunders Club, number 4, Disney, N-O-E-L-E, 6, Skywalker, 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 Skywalker.
17. So the same place. Lucy and Sky just same place. Colors are the same place. That's Clark Day, the same place. Oh, that works. This is it. C-R-U-E-L-A, this is the second. Call of the Wild, this is the first. Jesus Will, this is the first. Put in the Tall Grass, this is the first, Stephen King. Watch that on me. I don't know if it's my first year of course or any books. What a rated documentary. Hospitals and long tales. And on the museum, this is the first one. A-N-T-L-E-R-S, you can see the first. And the 9th, you can see the first. Black Christmas is December 13th, another one? What? That song. Blackbird. Unrated December 1st. Bubble December 1st. Okay. And on the real December 6th. Free ship December 6th. From the next level December 15th. House December 1st. Lights Out, December 21st. Looking for Alaska, December 21st. Magic Camp. Disney, December 21st. Might go tomorrow. Who knows? Well, I doubt I can do it right now. Be so bad. Probably get a biscuit. Saw some biscuit. Be cool, get some oatmeal. I wonder if Star Breaks has s'mores. I wonder if I have any of that. I didn't know what kind of what to get. We'll have the cash, see about that. Yeah, free meat and popcorn, I guess water. I guess my girlfriend's gonna get one. Cracker Barrel. I didn't know what this Monday is. I guess I could look, see if I could find a Cracker Barrel. Daily specials. This is baked chicken. Did I get baked chicken? What is this show? Mondays or Friday, pick two country combos. Now, new three cheese grilled sandwich.
Whoa. Wow. I want to get sweet potatoes. Well, that's a good price right there, right? $5.99. Pick two country combos. Cause I can get, I get three grilled cheese sandwiches and sweet potatoes. That sounds badass. Get a baked chicken. That's for Monday. Baked chicken and dressing. Juicy baked chicken and dressing plus chew of a countryside served with a choice of buttermilk biscuits or corn muffins and milk butter. Yeah, plus choice of a country side. What's that? Well, but then again, that'd be cheap too. It's Tuesday, is it? You know, the mashed potatoes. When's it like all that? Turkey pot pie. Serves. Oh, that's okay. That's good. Let's go with Oh, this is what my girlfriend, has got you on though. I guess I can do that. Meat biscuits and hash browns, casserole, fly, grapples. I guess I could do that. should do that. Well, I say best sock ever did. Well, I know the price right here is $5.99. Pick two country combos. Oh no, so let's talk about the YouTubers and YouTubers in the comment down below. So what do you eat and drink for breakfast, you know, do you do lunch, your dinner, the times, and all of the above. And know that about the movies. What do you get? What do you eat, drink, Cracker Barrel, and Starbucks? Boise Street College Football, let's talk about that. We're going to go with Western Michigan Broncos. One loss. We're ranked better than they did. Because they beat us. I don't know who beat them. Very exciting. They will win their bowl game. We'll play them. We're about to beat them. Louisville beat us. I thought they dropped. I thought they were third, they fourth. A sneak a peek, Cheech, Dorsey Town. It was Virginia Tech. They won. Like that, you know. They win all their games, you know. They're gonna go, you know, go to the ACC Championship, win the ACC Championship. I'm gonna see all. Not that. I'm gonna go all through everything in between. What? I don't know. I wonder how it's gonna end. I guess I could sell that.